सो हे गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू द चैनल। होप यू आर एडिंग एब्सोल्युटली फाइन। दोस्तों, आज के हमारी वीडियो के टॉपिक का टाइटल है मोदी जी एंड लक्षद्वीप। अगर आप सब भी बिजनेस एंड फाइनेंस में इंटरेस्ट रखते हैं तो जल्दी से हमारी इस वीडियो को लाइक कर दीजिए और हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करना ना भूले। तो चलिए फ्रेंड्स, आज के अपनी इस वीडियो को शुरू करते हैं। इंडियन प्राइम मिनिस्टर नरेंद्र मोदी जर्नी टू लक्षद्वीप वॉज नॉट एन कैजुअल पास टाइम, इट वॉज रादर अ ब्रिलियंट जियो पॉलिटिकल मूव। Indians have always been encouraged by Bollywood industry as a whole that visiting Maldives is cool. However, Indian island Lakshadweep is more stunning than the Maldives, but nobody talks about it. Last year in 2023, around 1 lakh tourists visited Lakshadweep Island, and on the other hand, around 2.1 lakh of the 17 lakh tourists who visited Maldives were Indians. Despite being more beautiful than Maldives, why is Lakshadweep Island not able to attract tourists? Let's know. See, reaching Lakshadweep Island is not an easy task. To visit Lakshadweep Island, you need a police verification, a clearance certificate, and a permit. Not only this, there are no direct flights also available to Lakshadweep Island. In Lakshadweep, there are total 32 islands, and only 11 islands allow human presence. To increase land development initiatives in Lakshadweep, government has decided to use government land for development purposes. Good news for Lakshadweep is that recently Narendra Modi has announced three major projects for Lakshadweep. Not only this, Modi ji influenced Indians to visit Lakshadweep in holidays instead of going to Maldives, and we can clearly see impact of that. Lakshadweep Island is currently talk of the town in the whole world with the increase in its Google search result. Tata Group has also planned to open two new luxury hotels in Lakshadweep. As Indian Prime Minister promoted Lakshadweep instead of Maldives, some Maldivian ministers started criticizing and abusing Narendra Modi because they were afraid of that Lakshadweep might be a threat for their tourism. And as a result of all that, hashtag boycott Maldives started trending everywhere in support of Narendra Modi. So this was the whole story of Lakshadweep, Indian Prime Minister Narendra Modi and Maldives. If you like this video, make sure to hit the like button and do subscribe to our channel, and you can check out our second video, which is on topic divorce worth 12,000 crore.